On this vote, the yeas are 405 and the nays are 11, with 3 answering present. The resolution is adopted.